It's the Fast Lane Daily Newsroom. Always fresh, every day, Fast Lane Daily.